My name is Gary, and I'm 51.
And I write poems, just for fun. Poems on my love, my life, and my laughter, starting with love. The requirements of love can be hard to detect. So when they are found, please show them respect. Love's not built on passion, desire, or lust. It's all about honesty, commitment, and trust. When you became my heart's desire, you lit the flame of eternal fire. Inside of me, there is a radiant gleam that was purified by a visioning dream. Now blessed within love's hypnotic trance, you have taken me to where the angels dance. In your presence, the free spirits flow. You've pierced my heart with Cupid's arrow. You lit the flame of eternal fire the day you became my heart's desire. When I feel lost or all alone, or that no one cares and I'm on my own, when I run from my troubles and hide from my fears, when bitterness beckons and I can't stop the tears, when my heart has been broken and I hurt inside, you're always there, Mum. You stand by my side. To me, you're an angel, so blessed I must be. I know I'm so lucky to have a mother like thee. Sweet little angel, I promise thee to love you for an eternity. And in my heart, you will always be. My sweet little angel, I promise thee on life. When you drink from the devil's cup, this thing called life, you will cock it up. For when you have too many beers, your sanity, it disappears. You lose your marbles, there's no control. Your den of iniquity is the alcohol. This thing called life, you will cock it up if you drink from the devil's cup. It is a fact, not a rumour. It is nice to have a sense of humour. But it is soothing to see, if not every day, somewhere there is fun and laughter at play. It can take you to some magical places, for where there is laughter, there are happy places. It is nice to have a sense of humour. It is a fact, not a rumour. In my back garden, there I stood. I was chilling out with my bud. In the night sky, we saw a bat. I looked at him and we had a chat. We laughed a lot. We shared a joke. We saw the moon go up in smoke. I looked at him and he pulled a face, and then we floated away into outer space. The night was cool and time was zoned, but we didn't care, for we were stoned. In my back garden, there I stood, just chilling out with my bud. Today I am grateful to be sober. I am standing up straight, not constantly falling over. Gone are the bumps and bruises on my head. My eyes are bright and clear, not fireball red. Gone is the desire to drink like a fish. It's crystal clear when I talk, not gobbledygook or gibberish. There are no more arguments of violence anymore. The police aren't knocking at my door. There is no more talk of the nutter house or the funny farm. With sobriety, you see, I cause no one any harm. And now that I've had time to stop and think, I realize I was powerless over the demon drink. I suffer from an illness that will never be over, but today I am grateful to be sober. No glitter, no glamour, no razzmatazz. These are just poems by the Gaz. They're full of humour and lots of wit. You might even like them, well, just a little bit. No glitter, no glamour, no razzmatazz. These are just poems by the Gaz. To be the managing director of a funny farm, I've got the genius, I've got the charm.
Ask my family, ask my spouse, I really belong in the Nutter House. I fight with demons, I kick their butts, I do believe I'm totally nuts. Upon my mush there's a cheesy grin, and I love living in the loony bin. With imaginary friends I tend to natter, now everyone knows I'm as mad as a hatter. But I've got the genius, I've got the charm, to be the managing director of a funny farm. In my living room I was sat, when I suddenly thought, what is a twat? So I looked in the mirror, and what did I see? A fucking twat, looking back at me. We stared at each other, we had a chat. Not man to man, but twat to twat. And we came to the conclusion we could smell a rat, and that Humpty Dumpty was really fat. Then we shook hands, and that was that. Now you can say you know a twat. There are really weird things going on in my head. I'm singing, I'm dancing, I talk to the dead. My imaginary friend and the budgies ran wild. I'm in slow labour, I'm expecting a child. Santa doesn't exist, just as I feared. And Venus and Mars have now disappeared. I'm a big Cheshire cat, in my dreams I can fly. I'm not always like this, it's just when I'm high. Toodle pip diddly squat, I think I've really lost the plot. I've lost my marbles, the few that I've had. My mind is twisted and the madness is bad. There are no questions, no ifs or buts. I'm raving mad, I'm totally nuts. I really believe I've lost the plot. So it's toodle pip and diddly squat. I was extremely bored this one afternoon, so I caught the ferry and I went to the moon. It was the strangest thing I had ever done. It was far too hot to visit the sun. I passed some planets, I flew to the stars. I waved at the Martians as I orbited Mars. On a rocket ship I met Pinky and Perky. They took me on a tour of Mercury. Whilst down on Venus it began to snow. It was far too cold to go to Pluto. Ring Saturn was nice, and Jupiter is famous. Is there one I omitted? That must be Uranus. My name is Gary, and I'm 51, and I write poetry just for fun.